Hi, my name is Marcel Zwart from the company Moving Life, based in Israel. We are a developer, manufacturer and distributor of our product. Our product is the Moving Life Atto. Today we are at the RiaCare exhibition in Germany. I met a couple of months ago a very special person. This is Boaz. Boaz is 35 years. I was inspired by his story. He wanted to buy our product. I decided to hand over a free scooter because we love people who fight to make things possible.
Thank you, Marcel, for having me today here at RiaCare. I'm 35 years old, like Marcel told, and I used to be, I am a multiple sclerosis patient, and I had a very aggressive form of the disease. But nowadays my disease is in remission because of a special treatment I received in Sweden. And I was not able to stand or walk even. And nowadays I can move around a bit, I walk with a walking stick, but still I need some sort of assistance. And well, I was really wheelchair bound 4 years ago, and now I can move freely again, especially with the Atto. Because the Atto enables me to go around freely, and it can also bring it on board on a plane. I can bring it on board in the car, and it's really handy for me to go everywhere I want to. And that's why I'm very happy that you're giving me this one to get more quality of life. And that's what it's all about, moving life, quality of life. And I want to really get moving, and this Atto enables me to get moving. So Marcel, thank you so much. And let's get moving.
The crazy thing in our world is that Boaz couldn't find the treatment in his own country. He needed to start a crowdfund action to raise money to get his treatment in another country. So it really matters in which country you were born to get the treatment or not. So please, Boaz, share a little bit about this situation.
Yeah, well, they call me a patient advocate, and I advocate for equal access to healthcare in Europe. It's actually a constitutional ground right that you have equal access to healthcare. And that's why I was able to get my own treatment in Sweden, which my multiple sclerosis now is in remission. It's really, the active disease is gone. But still, it left me with spinal damage. That's why I still need assistance. And while I was able to go to Sweden, a lot of my country people, a lot of my people in my own country aren't able to go to Sweden or go to other country because it's really expensive to get that treatment. So I'm really fortunate that I'm still around, that I'm still able to live independently. While a lot of other people with multiple sclerosis don't have the same option. And that's why I'm a patient advocate. I advocate for this treatment. I advocate for people to get up for their own rights. I really want to inspire them to look at me and just don't give up. Because I always say, impossible is nothing, let hope live. And that's what we do. We are trying to really inspire people to get out there, to look for different treatment options, because it's not always the closest thing at home which really can help you. There are other medical treatments out there, and I'm trying to get those treatments sooner to people who really need them the most. And hopefully the Atto will also enable me to go more to this sort of conferences and trying to inspire people to really get out there and really enforce the best medical treatment they really deserve. That's what I'm trying to do.